What's up guys, it's me Jimmy Geek. So the question is very simple: should you do a University of People associate degree or Ashworth College associate degree or the Penn Foster College associate degree? If I wanna give you a quick answer without looking into fact or information, go with University of People, because that one is much better, to be honest with you. Yes, go with the University of the People, that one is much better for you. But at the end of the day, I will be telling you, I mean, think again what you really wanna do, to be honest with you. I won't be recommending University of People, because yeah, I mean, you can, with University of People, you can do the associate degree for like $2,000. With the Ashworth, you pay $1,000 per semester, $4,000, but they offer you the 4 semester for free, like it's $3,000. So I will be recommending you, and then the Penn Foster is like $4,000. So the cheaper one is University of People. Yeah, I mean, I don't recommend Ashworth, I don't recommend Penn Foster. In easy way, I will be just telling you, yeah, go with the University of People as associate degree, just piece of paper. Both three institutes are going to give you a piece of paper where at least at Ashworth you have like a graduation where you have alumni. So I'm telling you, so I won't recommend three of them. The cheapest one is University of People, second one is Ashworth College, the fourth one, third one is Penn Foster. Penn Foster $4,000 for associate degree, Ashworth it costs you $3,000, and University of People $2,000. Just go with a cheaper piece of paper, University of the People. It was me, none other than Jimmy. Bye.